Hey, how's it going? The Star Wars Jedi Survivor trailer has just dropped. So this is my first time trying to do a reaction to any type of video. So I really enjoyed the first game. I'm looking very forward to this one. The way they have the lightsaber combat, it feels very rewarding. And the level traversal with the platform mechanics. Just really made it fun to go through levels, to repeat levels, and overall it was a great story too. So let's go ahead and just jump into the trailer for Jedi Survivor.
You were only a child when they sent you off to war.
I love when they use the in-game engine for stuff like this. DB is such a fun character.
I cannot tell you who you must become or where the line is.
Okay. Nice. The cinematography is amazing.
The odds are against us.
Fighting a Rancor? Okay, I can get behind that.
Now or never.
So will there be team up sections? I wonder.
I can tell you this. If there is any hope of surviving, we must stand against the darkness.
Okay. Yeah, I think there's going to be team-up sections with other characters in the game. I'm looking forward to it. Seems like it's going to continue to be a game that modernizes Star Wars lightsaber gameplay. Yeah, I think there's going to be sections where you do team up with other characters in the game to take down waves of enemies or bosses. But overall, it's just really fun. This is me referring to the first one and the fact that they're just bringing those mechanics over. Of course, they're going to improve on them. I forget the timeline of the first game and Order 66 and everything after. But it's going to be interesting. So we'll see as they release more information. But I just really look forward to it. I'm a Star Wars fan, and I just like the gameplay that they've created in this style. And so I really look forward to seeing more of it. Looks like there's going to be speeder bike fights. I'm assuming just towards the end of that was probably the cinematic part of it. But we'll see how it goes. If they have enough variety of it, that's the biggest thing. So awesome. So thanks for watching.